WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Southeastern Wisconsin Chevy dealers are clearing out their 2010 Cobalts. Find big savings on the vehicle that gets 37 mpg highway. Only a limited selection remain, so visit your dealer today and save during the Chevy Cobalt clearance.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your Tuesday afternoon forecast and beyond. The winds of change really whipping around during the afternoon hours. Wind advisory continues today until 7 p.m. We could see winds in excess of 40 miles per hour. Certainly not out of the question to see a gust or two around 45 here in the Milwaukee area. We'll see a few clouds during the afternoon, and then we begin to clear out for tonight. We'll call it clear to partly cloudy across the region. Still a little on the breezy side. Winds around 20 early on, drop back to about 10 miles per hour as we move into Wednesday morning. And then by Wednesday afternoon, we'll see fairly breezy conditions once again, west-northwest 10 to 20. Just a few clouds around, and highs drop back into the 60s, and that's where we're going to be now as we move into Thursday. We'll see a high then of 68 degrees, struggling, I think, by Friday with a lot of clouds around to reach 70. And we'll have to watch it sometime Friday night into the start of the weekend. There could be a couple showers and thunderstorms across parts of the area, but that should not last that long into the weekend. After that, on Sunday, a dry day with highs in the 70s. For more on the wind, make sure to check out the WeatherWatch 12 blog while on WISN.com.